Remove 11 screws. Carefully pry open and lift the cover. Battery cable. Remove 3 screws. Lift up to remove the battery. Remove 1 screw. Slide the SSD out of its slot and remove it. Disconnect the flat cable. Remove 4 screws. Lift up to remove the drive. Disconnect the flat cable from the drive. Remove 4 screws. Lift up to remove the bracket. Detach the aluminum foil. Press the latches outward on each side of the memory module to release it. Gently pull the memory module to remove it. Repeat for the second module. Disconnect the antenna lead. Remove 1 screw. Lift up the card and remove it. Disconnect the cable from the main board. Remove 2 screws. Lift up to remove the subwoofer. Disconnect the flat cable from the main board. Remove 1 screw. Lift up to remove the LED board. Connect the cable from the main board. Peel off the cable and connector and remove it. Disconnect the cables from the main board. Remove 2 screws. the fan. Remove two screws. Remove the fan. Loosen six captive screws. Lift up to remove the heat sink. Disconnect the battery from the main board. Peel off the battery and remove it. Remove two screws. Lift up to remove the last door. Disconnect the speakers cable, the camera cable, the LCD cable, the keyboard cable, and the backlight cable. Six screws. Lift up the board and disconnect the I/O board cable. Remove one screw. Lift up to remove the I/O board. Remove three screws. Bracket. Remove three screws. Lift up the touchpad from its enclosure. Release the right antenna cable from the guides. Peel off the right antenna. Left antenna cable from the guide. Peel off the left antenna. Four screws. lift up the left chin. Remove couscous. Release the cable from the guide and remove the speaker. Remove 4 screws. Lift up the right heel. Remove the upper face. Carefully pry open the bezel and remove it. Remove 3 screws. Slide the LCD panel downward. Remove the LCD panel. Detach the left hinge and remove it. Repeat for the other hinge. Peel off the camera board from the cover. Release the cable from the guides and remove it. Peel off and disconnect the cable. Release the cable from the guides and remove it. Peel off the camera board from the cover. Disconnect the camera cable. Peel off the cable. Release the cable from the guide and remove it. peel off and disconnect the cable. Release the cable from the guide and remove it. Engage the cover onto the machine, starting from the rear side. Push to snap the cover into place. Install 9M 2x5 screws and 2M x15 screws. Place the battery into position. Install 3 screws. Connect the battery cable. Slide the SSD module into its slot. Install 1 screw. Place the bracket onto the drive. Install 4 screws. Connect the flat cable to the drive. Place the drive into its enclosure. Install 4 screws. Connect the flat cable. Insert the memory module into the slot using the notch for alignment. Press the module down until it latches. Repeat for the second module. Tape the aluminum foil. Insert the card into its foil. Install 1 screw. Connect the 2 antenna links according to the color. Place the subwoofer into position. Install 2 screws. Connect the cable to the main board. Engage the LED board into position. Install 1 screw. Connect the flat cable to the main board. shape the connector into position. Connect the cable to the main board. Place the fan into position. Install two screws. Place the fan into position. Install two screws. Connect the cables to the main board. Place the heat sink into position. Tighten 6 captive screws. Take the battery into position. Connect the battery to the main board. Place the LAN door into position. Install two screws. Connect the I/O board cable. Place the board into position. Cable, camera cable, the LCD cable, the keyboard cable, and the backlight cable. Place the I/O board into position. Install one screw. Place the touchpad into position. Install 3 screws. Place the bracket into position. Install 3 screws. Take the left antenna. Thank you. route the cable through the guides. Tape the right antenna. Route the cable to the guide. Place the right speaker into position. Route the cable through the guide. Place the left speaker into position. Route the cable through the guide. Lower the left pin. Install two screws. Install four screws. Place the upper case into position. Lower the right pin. Install four screws. Engage the bezel into position, checking the cable's position. Press all around to snap the bezel into place. Place the LCD panel into position. Slide the LCD panel upward until it engages into the edge of it. Place the left hinge into position. Install five screws. left hand into position. Go 5 strokes. Repeat for the other hand. Connect the camera cable. Tape the camera board to the cover. Place the cable into position. Route the cable through the guide and tape it into position. Connect the cable to the LCD panel. Wrap the cable to the guide. Connect the cable to the LCD panel. Place the cable into position. Grab the cable to the guide and take it into position. Connect the camera cable. Tape the camera board to the cover.